have decaf.
Do you?
Yeah. I have one at the start of the day, and it...
Sorry, I'm not open yet.
So I just go back to my car, and there's a great big scratch down it. Somebody's keyed it, so I just wondered if anybody in here might know anything about it.
What makes you wonder that?
I'm just asking, Nick, like I'm asking everybody.
But you came here first, haven't you?
Did, as a matter of fact, yeah.
Well, no, we don't know anything. Why would we?
Because I know he was there.
Ah, now we get to the truth.
Because he was there earlier. And so were you, Leanne. You heard him gobbing off, giving it the usual stay out of my way performance.
So why don't you?
Well, of course, he's too scared to face me. So he waits till I go back in, and then he takes it out of my car like the big kid that he is.
Right, and you can prove this,
cause... Oh, I don't need to prove it, Leanne.
I'm sorry, but you do. Otherwise, don't come in here making stupid accusations, which actually
it's okay.
makes... No, it's not all right. Which actually makes you the big kid, accusing Nick of doing something that you do.
I've keyed my own car?
Yeah, why not? Then you could blame somebody else, can't you? Well, sorry, it's not going to happen this time.
Well, somebody's done it. Go and have a look if you don't believe me.
No, I'm not going anywhere. You are. Get out.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, really. Otherwise, I'll throw you out. And don't think I won't, because I will. And then I'll leave you with a few scratch marks to show for it and all. Then you'll be matching your little car, won't you? No, we don't know anything. Now get out.
We'll see.
Yeah, we will, won't we? Try. Oh, he's pathetic. Making out you do something as childish as that.
This woman's amazing. But make sure you stay on my side.
I am on your side.
Because I'd be scared to death if you turned on me like that.
So you're going out?